guy, and that's good, because that's the whole idea of this game, is to balance the scale. It's balanced right now, but that's going to change very quickly. You are going to choose one of those products. Janice will then take Barker dollars in the amount of the price. Let's say it's a $20 prize. She'll take 20 Barker dollars and put them in one side of the scale. Of course, that will immediately go down. To win the game, you must balance the scale. So you'll try to pick a product that has the same number of dollars in the price, you see, or as close to it as possible. But if you fail, you can choose another product. You can win the game with just two of those prizes, or you can win it with three or four, or you can use all five if it is necessary.
Okay.
Understand?
Yes, sir.
All right, where do you want to start, please?
Oh, how about the paint?
How about the paint, Janice? She puts the Barker dollars in that side of the scale to the tune of $57. Now, try to pick out a prize that's $57 or as close to it as possible.
How about the scrub brush?
That scrub brush. How much is that scrub brush? Look, the audience likes that choice. And $40. Okay, now you're $17 off. The reason I gave you these five Barker dollars is this. If you had been just $5 off, you could drop those in that side of the scale and balance it. But you're 17 off. Now look those over. And if you have something about $17, fine. Maybe you'd like to put a little in here and then a little in there. Or whatever. You're in charge. What do you want to do?
How about the directory?
The directory. Now, which side do you want it to go in?
Oh, this side.
This side over here. Okay. And that was $13. That means you are just $4 off. Put four Barker dollars in there. And, no, I had to put them on the side, didn't I? No, that's right. You balanced the scale, you won the game. You won the game. You won all those appliances. You keep that last Barker dollar. Bye-bye. We'll play another pricing game for you.